Experts trying to rescue a US researcher from a cave in Turkey say they hope to bring him to the surface soon. Mark Dickey fell ill on an expedition to the Morka cave in the south of the country. The rescuers brought him to within 700 meters of the entrance and have stabilized him before the final stage of the operation. About 200 cave specialists from around Europe have been brought together for what's considered an extremely challenging rescue.